What if I go stronger? What if I get higher? What if I start doing things I know I will regret? I will make my own way. I will not surrender. I will do my best. Okay, very unfortunate. I wanted to get the rod, couldn't get it. Try to get the sword, couldn't get it. So we'll have to settle with Tia here. That's fine too. See what we can do this game. Ooh, sword. Oh, and we got an early Katarina. I like that. It's gonna be set up for early fortune. Chosen mage, brawlers. Yeah. Mages. Brawlers. Okay, that's interesting. Push a level here. You sharpshooter. Thinking about picking this up for Dragon Soul. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, duelists and sharpshooters here. That is decent. We could probably just play duelist here. Like, duelist is not bad. I'm not even finding Kench or any, so I guess fortune was not gonna happen early. That Dragon Soul is hidden big time. This seems like a good early setup for now.
See what we can do with this. Is that chosen sharpshooter? Dude, Jax is so good. What do we have here? Okay, we did get loaded dice. That's something, I guess. He's just got a very tanky team. I'll just get rid of that. I'm not gonna use them. Oh, we just got 2-star cat. Anyone else? The Slayers over here. Mage, Fortune, Mage, Brawler, Brawler, and Brawler. Okay. I mean, I still have a lot of time to switch it up, honestly. So. See what we got here. Oh, we got a bunch of gold. I really thought that was spatula. I was about to go crazy. That was a shit ton of gold, honestly. We only have Yasuo 1. I think this Kalista's better. Let me look through this one more time, make sure no one else is going duelist. Okay, I'm 100% sure it's just me now. Holy, this is fucking crazy. Like, this actually seems like a good game for me just to play duelist, since no one else is really picking them up. Yeah, he just straight up gave up. I pick a bow if possible. Come on, you don't want it that bad. What are the chances we find Kalista chosen? I mean, it's pretty low right now. If I push levels, I could try to find it. If that's worth it. Actually, I don't mind. Maybe we push levels and try to find it. What do we have? 40% to 60? Let me just go to level 7 for sure to be safe. Just need Trenomir. That'd be sick.
Too late to climb any mountain.
Okay, level 7, we sell Jax, and then we go straight into trying to find Kalista Chosen. Man, it's gonna suck if we find Cultist. It's gonna blow.
Don't go to plan, I gotta lose my mind. I hope it's real. This life comes around. Just keep your faith and search for the fountain. Time is up the answers. The blood running through our core. It's best to not feel sorry when it's over.
Now, what do we do last item? Oh, we got 2 loaded dice. Okay. Okay, I probably want to do GA or something. Yeah, whatever, that's 3-star. I'll take it. Even though it's cultist.
Is 10%.
We do GA, or maybe we just end up slapping Death Cap. Alright, we'll see what we get on this here. I'm gonna push 8. Oh, we can do this.
Slow my roll before I start throwing anything else.
I was so close to throwing Sojin. Maybe we make Quicksilver. Quicksilver could be the move too. I think we're just gonna make GA. Okay, GA is probably better. Wait, hold up. Yeah, I think we just do GA. Is that Quicksilver? Hand of Justice? Yeah, send the guy out. We push 8, we find Zillion, we throw Zillion for Cultist, and then we also get Mystic. So close about like making her just as Lee Sin, honestly. And make Quicksilver. A CC kinda sucked that just happened to him. Is Yone an option here? They even go 9. Oops. Didn't expect the Tryndamere to be such a god here. I'm gonna use Yone here instead. This is probably my norm setup, honestly. One more Tryndamere, man. Damn, that Kench is nasty. Jeez. Okay, let me throw this one in instead. There we go. Now we got Cultist. I could care less about Adept, honestly. That is my least concern, honestly. Maybe if I find Trenomy here, I'll slam it. Trenomy. Alright, not a single one. Same Bloodthirster would probably be my favorite here. But Zephyr's pretty nice too. I think I could care less. This guy picked up... Oh, okay, that's nice. That Chosen Brawler Cho'Gath. That's pretty elite. That's so down bad. Not a single one, what the hell? Just one Trenomir, bro. Honestly, I'm kind of down to sell Shen. I mean, of course I'm destroying this guy. I think I gotta chill out for a little bit here. We're gonna wait until after this, and then we're just gonna roll down and see if we can get it. It's legit just one. This guy has one Trenomir. Oh, he has two. Maybe after this guy gets out, then we can try for it. And these guys are pretty much close to almost dying. Rip. This guy is gone. Look at that damage. Send this man out. They send him out, bro. I'm safe. I'm good. Oh, is that double Titan Trenomir? It'd be crazy if I got Nico's help here. Well, as soon as I knock him out, I'm pretty sure I just win the whole game. And then I could probably find Trenomir. Three? Just He's gone. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I don't think he ever could beat Kalista. Kalista's way too good. Oh my god, that big ass crit. Doesn't even matter. Yeah, it actually doesn't matter. We could probably even switch it up, do something like this. This. Look at this. Send him out. GG. That was a good game. Oh, Duelist, man. They're great.